Under mounting pressure to step down as Veterans Affairs Secretary, Eric Shinseki offered President Obama his resignation this morning. It comes on the heels of a meeting the two had at the White House. Shinseki told the president he didn't want to be a distraction as problems at the VA are being fixed. Dozens of lawmakers on Capitol Hill also had called on the retired general to step aside.
But as he told me this morning, the VA needs new leadership to address them. He does not want to be a distraction, because his priority is to fix the problem and make sure our vets are getting the care that they need. That was Rick's judgment on behalf of his fellow veterans.
Deputy VA Secretary Sloan Gibson will temporarily step into the agency's top post as the White House searches for a permanent successor.
We spoke to all four members of Hawaii's congressional delegation today. They say they support Shinseki, but agree that it would have been a distraction for him to stay on at the VA. Nestor Garcia has more on what he learned about the future of Veterans Affairs.
Amidst growing calls for him to leave, Eric Shinseki, who hails from the island of Kauai, informed the president today that he would resign as Secretary of Veterans Affairs. Only hours before the announcement, Shinseki declared to an organization for homeless veterans that he was moving to correct the problems in the system.
I've initiated the process for the removal of the senior leaders of the Phoenix VA Medical Center. I also offer that apology to members of Congress who have supported me, to veteran service organizations who have been my partners for 5 years.
All four members of Hawaii's delegation did not blame Shinseki for the VA's problems, but agree that the problems are serious and need to be addressed.
We must remain focused on the urgent action that has to be taken to right the wrongs that have been occurring within the VA and with these problems that actually predate General Shinseki's service there.
I think he did not want to be the distraction in the system. He wants the system to move forward and address what he considers to be an inexcusable situation, and I think we all feel that way.
Senator Mazie Hirono just met with veterans on Oahu last night.
Do you think the criticism of Shinseki was fair?
Regardless of whether it's fair or not, I know that Secretary Shinseki did what he believed and he concluded would be best for the VA going forward, and that's what we ought to be focusing on now.
Senator Brian Schott says that in Shinseki's judgment, it was time for new leadership and that the problems are appalling and unacceptable, and the VA must deliver accountability for any wrongdoing and systemic changes to ensure this doesn't happen again. Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.
Senator Hirono also says there will be another hearing to discuss the situation with medical care for veterans next Thursday before the Senate Committee on Veterans Affairs, of which she sits as a member. Now, Governor Neil Abercrombie released a statement this afternoon on the resignation, saying, quote, "It comes as no surprise to those of us in Hawaii who know General Eric Shinseki that he would assume responsibility for the reprehensible conduct of those in the VA whose misconduct has led to unacceptable delays in serving the veterans for whom he has been and is a champion. Eric Shinseki was and is a true son of Hawaii."